take us to your throne room, Jesus. We want to feel your presence in our hearts, in this place. We love you, God. Oh, we worship you. We invite you, Holy Spirit. We want to meet with you, God. We want to meet with you, God. Take us to your throne room, Jesus. That's all we want, is to sit at your feet and worship you. We worship you. Oh, we worship you. Jesus. once I was in the spirit, and behold, a throne stood in heaven with one seated on the throne. Around the throne were 24 thrones, and seated on the thrones were 24 elders, clothed in white garments with golden crowns on their heads. From the throne came flashes of lightning and rumblings and peals of thunder, and before the throne were burning seven torches of fire, which are the seven spirits of God, and before the throne there was, as it were, a sea of glass like crystal. And around the throne, on each side of the throne, are four living creatures, full of eyes in front and behind. The first living creature like a lion, the second like an ox, the third with the face of a man, and the fourth like an eagle in flight. And the four living creatures, each of them with six wings, are full of eyes all around and within, and day and night they never cease to say, "Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come." And day and night they never cease to say, "Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come." Day and night they never cease to praise you. Holy, holy, holy.
Shine.
We know of you, we know of the throne, who lives forever and ever. The 24 elders fall down before him who is seated on the throne and worship him who lives forever and ever. They cast their crowns before the throne, saying, "Worthy are you, our Lord and God, to receive glory and honor and power. For you created all things, and by your will they existed and were created."
To you are all things. You deserve. Sure. God, that you're on the throne and that we are not. Thank you, God, that you're Lord of all, that you're King of kings. God, you're in control. Thank you, God, that we can worship at your feet. Thank you for your presence, God. Thank you for deeper levels with you. Thank you for taking us deeper. We love you, God. We enthrone you. We exalt you. We honor you. Because you're worthy. You're worthy of it all.